So 48 hours ago, I received a vaccine for coronavirus. On this video, I'm going to talk about some facts surrounding this topic. For example, why it was approved so fast, some potential side effects, and also how it's given. At the end of the video, I'm also going to talk about my personal opinion on why I decided to receive the vaccine. My name's Sarah Jeffries. I'm a registered nurse and clinical nurse educator here in Los Angeles, California, and welcome to my YouTube channel. So what is the COVID vaccine? Its official title of the vaccine that I received is Pfizer-BioNTech Corona Virus-19. And it's a vaccination to help prevent its recipients, the people who got it, from getting coronavirus. And it's for ages 16 years and older. The vaccine is not a live virus. It's a mixture of proteins and other ingredients, simple ingredients that are found in other vaccinations that you might have received. So it's not an FDA approved vaccine. We'll talk about that in a moment. But first of all, I want to talk about some potential side effects. This is really important to know. If you are thinking of taking the vaccine, it's important to talk about this with your healthcare provider. If you have some issues with your health, maybe you're immunocompromised, you're thinking about becoming pregnant or you're breastfeeding currently, these are all things that might affect you receiving the vaccine. Other issues that might prevent you from receiving the vaccine, if you've had any allergies in the past from receiving any type of vaccine, if you have a bleeding disorder or are on any blood thinners. Up to now, potential side effects after receiving the vaccine are fever, headache, tiredness, pain and redness at the site of the injection site, nausea, feeling generally unwell, and swollen lymph nodes. So how is the vaccine given? It's given through an IM injection. IM means into your muscle, and it can be given in the left or the right deltoid. That's the top of your arm. So mine was given in the left top of my arm, and a little bit of pain and tenderness, but so far feeling good. So why was the vaccine approved so fast? And this is a question I've heard many people ask, many people talk about and debate, and it's a reason why a few people have chosen not to receive the vaccine. So this vaccine has not been approved by the FDA. That takes a long time for the FDA to approve a vaccine. It doesn't mean that they cut any corners. They're still doing all of the tests and standardization processes that they need. But under the current climate that we're in, a global pandemic, they authorized it under the EUA. That stands for the Emergency Use Authorization. So that's how we're able to receive the vaccines. So the reason why I chose to receive the COVID vaccine is because I believe the science behind it. So to see the devastating effects that COVID has on people every single day, and if having the vaccine prevents that, I'm all for it. Let me ask you this question. I would love to hear from you. Would you receive the vaccine? Let me know in the comments below. If not, I'd love to hear your reasons why. Please subscribe to this channel for more videos like this. Thank you for watching.